The numerous swamps and lagoons provided the Chumash with an inexhaustible supply of shellfish and waterfowl. Along the seashore, the abundance of abalone not only provided the Chumash with food, but contributed to their affluence, since their shells were used as money by tribes throughout the Southwest.
When I was broke, my confidence was on a million. My shit was on a million. Cause I knew I was coming out of that.
Split the money up in two, 500 grand and a king. All these racks got your bitch down in Panama City. Yeah, it's for the haters that was planning to get me. Stepping on them zips got me standing in Fendi. This for honest success and for all the promises kept. You know I'm down to pay homage out of respect. But I still spray hollows out of a tech. Rolly face full of diamonds for when it's time to reflect. Hopping down that same road, so I feel for those. It's hard to run in the streets when your children know. I'm always on a money trail, I got a feel for gold. Only rapper to bid with E and do a deal with Ho. You know my pedigree, respected by everybody ahead of me. The judge had plans on beheading me. The paperwork said I turned South Buff to a hub dealing drugs. I'm a kingpin allegedly. You know that means piano keys, that's white as Keanu Reeves. When they get their first brick, they channel me. Five deep at the game, three grand a seat. This morning, I woke up what I always planned to be, that nigga.
Real shit, when I was broke, ask all my niggas. I was focused on this rap shit. All the way locked. Then I had just fucked up my money in the streets. I needed that moment to be broke to respect my next run. All my niggas.
Look, word to the stars and the wraith ceiling. Remember waking up being broke, I hated the feeling. My sacrifice and dedication just made a few million. Handing in my tapes to the label, I'm shaking the building. We global, they got murals on my face on the buildings. And that's way in New Zealand. Damn, look at all the paper I railed in. Before the shady deal, I was basically dealing. My bitch ain't have a fat ass, but her face is appealing. Yeah. It's like mocking at an honorable. Bodies get the drop and the feds think we responsible. My dog home from prison, shoulda take a lot out of you. Married this girl in jail and got her pregnant on the conjugal. Facts, yeah. I did everything I promised to. Bentley trucks for Londa and my mama too. Where I'm from, you get too rich, they ain't fond of you. But the effing close, I want extra smoke. Machine, woo, bitch.
If you a real hustler, it's a ton of knowledge in being broke, my nigga. So cherish that feeling. Ask all my niggas. Cherish that feeling.